So class 5 restorations. So we're doing a series of videos on different types of fillings, different types of restoration. In this particular video, we'll look at what are class 5 restorations, how different are they from the conventional restorations of restoring teeth that are actually decayed. Specifically, we see a lot of patients who have an habit of aggressive brushing. Either they use too much force while brushing, or they use too hard a toothbrush, or they use too coarse a toothbrush, toothpaste. So either with a combination of a coarse toothpaste, a hard brush, and aggressive brushing style, and scrubbing the teeth hard. Doing all these things, what usually happens is typically causes what are called abrasion defects. The abrasion defects happen at the neck of the teeth as it comes out of the gum. So when you look at the neck of the teeth as it comes out of the gum, you will find a small wear facet initially, then it will be like a small V-shaped notch at the neck of the teeth. So this V-shaped notch at the neck of the teeth is not because of any calcium deficiency or any other problem. It only shows that you have been very aggressive in your brushing or using a hard brush and a coarse toothpaste. So these can lead to a lot of sensitive teeth, can lead to further wear of teeth, and eventually exposing the root surface, causes receding gums, causing sensitive teeth, and also causing root surface caries. For many of such patients who complained of sensitivity, because the simplest thing what we do is, it's very conservative. We advise them what is the right brush to use, what is the right toothpaste to use, we teach them how to brush their teeth. That's the first step which we take, very conservative, no interventional treatment. But sometimes when the patients come to us, they have waited too long to actually take some actions. So where we need to intervene, either to close the gum recession or to do a filling on those defects. So now in this video, we'll look at how those fillings are done. This is Dr. Arun from Pearls Dentistry, running our dental centers at Chennai Raja Annamalaipuram since the year 2001. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe to our channel. We've got a whole bunch of videos coming out in the next 1 year. Now let's look at how these fillings are done. So if you look at this particular teeth here, it's a model of the teeth. It's not an actual teeth. It's for demo purpose. I'm showing a model of the teeth. So this is where those class 5 defects happen. Because of excessive scrubbing, brushing of the teeth, there's too much force that has happened here, causing wear of teeth. When such wear, it's very important we do a filling here without doing further wear. So there's no point using our aorta burst to remove more tooth structure. We need to use some special materials to ensure those fillings happen. My choice of material for that particular area is by a company by name GC. We use called FUG2LC. It's a very good material. It bonds well to the tooth structure, and then it doesn't require any further removal of tooth structure. So what we do what is called dentine conditioning here, where we clean the tooth structure, apply a dentine conditioner which conditions the tooth structure there, cleans the tooth structure. So once you have cleaned the tooth structure, this is a clean tooth structure. How do we do that filling is what that we look at. So that what you see is, it comes in a capsule form. We press the capsule, we open it, and then we place it in, close it, and then start it. Now this ensures that the capsule gets completely mixed. Once the material is ready, we take it out. Once we have taken it out, we apply it in the applicator. If this comes, if you look at it, it will going to come in like a paste like consistency. You can actually see it's like a paste like consistency. You can see that. So this material is applied on to the area, and then we use a special brush and a bonding agent to gently pack the material here. So this packs the material there. Once we pack the material, we use a light cure unit to apply light here. The material sets. So once it sets, it's really hardens now. It's no more a paste form. it really hardens well. So once we have hardened it, we just wait for a few minutes for the material to set, and once it sets, we can polish it. So it's a very conservative form of treatment. Of course, the first thing for the patient to understand is the brushing technique needs to be modified, the brush, the toothpaste they use has to be modified. Simple is to follow a very conservative method of treatment, but to prevent further wear of teeth on an already damaged teeth, to prevent a decay, the filling that I suggested is a very effective method. Typically the fillings can cost anywhere from up to rupees 2000 rupees is what the cost of the filling is going to be for this particular procedure. But very conservative, we are not grinding more tooth structure. Tooth colored material, it bonds to the tooth and protects the tooth, releases fluoride over a period of time, preventing decay of the adjacent tooth structure. Hope you like this video. If there are any questions, please do ask us in the comment section below. We'll be happy to answer. Do subscribe to our channel. This is Dr. Arun from Pearls Dentistry. Until next time, bye bye and thank you.
Do you like the video? Press the like button. Do subscribe and click on the bell icon to receive such videos. Thank you.